In the hot, windy, sandy washes of the Sonoran Desert, Chaenactis carphoclinia is in full glory after plenty of winter rainfall. This highly branched desert annual is distributed widely on open, rocky, or gravelly slopes in the Mojave and Sonoran deserts. As with other members of the Asteraceae, what appears to be a single flower is, upon closer inspection, a head composed of multiple individual flowers surrounded by an involucre of long, tapering, sharp-tipped bracts, or phyllaries. At the base of each of these flowers is an inferior ovary that develops into a fruit. The top of the ovary is crowned by a ring of scales called a pappus. In this species of Chaenactis, some flowers have a bract at their very base, that is, attached on the receptacle at the base of the inferior ovary. These receptacular bracts are called paleae. Other species of Chaenactis lack paleae, so these are diagnostic for Chaenactis carphoclinia. The stems of pebble pincushion have a finely glandular surface, and the more or less triangular leaves are divided into many narrow segments. Two other white-flowered species of Chaenactis occur in the same desert regions as Chaenactis carphoclinia, but the radiant heads of Chaenactis fremontii and Chaenactis stevioides are quite distinct because the outermost florets have expanded corollas, unlike the unenlarged outer florets of Chaenactis carphoclinia. Research at the Jepson Herbarium has shown that Chaenactis carphoclinia represents a desert lineage that diverged early in the history of Chaenactis, long before the desert lineages represented by Chaenactis fremontii and Chaenactis stevioides. As you experience the spring blooms of the California desert, keep your eye out for this beautiful California native plant. Subscribe to the Jepson videos to learn more about California's floristic diversity.